Dear viewers, today's my dad's birthday, and since I can't be there with him, I just want to take a minute to tell you how amazing he is and how grateful I am for all he does for me, our family, and so many others. From my earliest memories, he was always playing with us and finding special ways to show us we were loved. And we always knew we were. As we grew up, he worked hard to provide for our family. We went on so many fun trips together. Disney World, Yellowstone, Lake Powell, the Bahamas, Hawaii, and so many others. But his favorites were always the ones we took to see family. He taught us that true happiness comes from being with the people we love. And I love being with him. He's the greatest dad. Even Wikipedia says so. He's always so patient with us. Even when he's come home from work to find we got more pets, a puppy from a cardboard box at the grocery store and an 8-fingered kitten. Or the time I spilled white paint on our freshly paved driveway, he made the best of it. He's never embarrassed of us, no matter how hard we try to get him to be. He's taught us so many things, how to have fun. Not to take ourselves too seriously. And he always makes us laugh. He brings adventure and excitement everywhere he goes. He makes sure our lives are filled with rich and amazing experiences. He gives us courage to try new and frightening things that, with him by our side, never end up being too scary. And so, our lives are filled with rich and amazing experiences. We have seen and done some incredible things together, thanks to him. I don't know how he does all that he does. He does so much for so many. And is so much to so many. But no matter how hard he works or how busy he is, he always takes time to appreciate the little things. He even finds time to climb up into the attic and help me figure out why my satellite went out again. We know we can always count on him to be there for us, for the little things and the big things. I have so many cherished memories with him. Things he said or time he spent that's shaped my life, and I am so grateful. Thank you, Dad. You know, I can't thank you for all you've done without thanking you for finding the perfect woman to be our mom. You did good, Dad. Or as you would say, you didn't do a lousy job. You really hooked us up. I think you hooked yourself up too. You two are a dream team. The greatest parents any of us could have hoped for. You're the perfect parents for us and make our family such a blast to be a part of. I just want you to know, I'm thinking of you on your special day, and you're the best. I love you, Dad. Happy birthday. Now go take a birthday nap.